Lewis, Bell Thomas, and Brown Nathan. See if we unlocked anything else. Not yet.
Previously on Hardline.
That's Leo Ray. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
I had everything on a platter, and you fucked it up.
You sure like
fucking it?
You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
What the hell just happened? You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat.
Let's change
things. Oh, this is going to be a fun conversation.
Relax. He's not going to be in direct traffic.
Well, not yet.
Yeah.
So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bales.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Blah. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
A fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Neltz.
2 years ago, this Neltz character was nothing. A blip on the radar. Now, he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Latchford.
Sounds like a man of ambition.
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore.
Wonder how that could have happened.
Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Of course.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Good answer. Sit down, son. There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore. Excessive force, etc., etc. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, Detective?
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check.
Sir,
it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. You? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Jesus
Christ,
the whole
fucking force seems to be pretty goddamn corrupt.
Scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop.
Let's go.
Narcos tracked their bales by radio. The number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that. We got a ping. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with a tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk, pit bulls with their throat slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
Well, it's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. And she loved me.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny. Mama's boy. Never would have guessed. Tagged it. Now let's see where it goes. And got another pick.
Lead on, partner. There's at least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. Why would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
Hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, I know. The problem is, the stuff we're doing, we can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun.
I feel like at some point in time in the game, she's possibly gonna run out and just be like, I am the law, bitch!
By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell when he was young.
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You wanna get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare-knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on. Signal's near that parachute.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
A lot of gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
I would sweat it. It's still a fucking gator. There's two evidence here, too. Cool. It's a ways away, though. Can we, like, explore first? Because there's shit here. I guess not. Thanks for the save. I mean, you owe me, and also, I think we're even now, but holy fuck.
Yeah.
Then just say thanks.
Okay. Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the trail.
Just 1 second, guys. I need to change something. Change something here right quick. Devices. I noticed there was echo coming off my mic the last episode, so I changed the volume to going through my headset instead of on the screen. But it was a little bit loud. Kind of deafening me.
We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT.
Oh, God. Done.
Oh. Ever used one before?
No.
Launch the hook at the platform.
Oh, you mean like that?
Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually.
Oh, awesome.
You did come prepared.
Aim for those planks, they'll make a good anchor.
Bullseye. Okay, follow me down.
Oh, what the hell? I knew that was gonna happen. I was like, that's not far enough. Oh, no taser though. That's gonna be tricky. Well, whatever. I'll survive.
We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT. Did the Nautilus build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually.
Bullseye. Okay, follow me down.
What's your scanner showing?
Kai, we got company.
Shit. It must be the pickup crew.
At least it's not a total loss. There's at least half that's still okay.
I don't know, the other half's got leaves and shit in it. That's why Nels won't mind us taking off his hands.
Hey, that's not how we do things.
Yeah, who's we? We. We all work for Nels. Remy takes care of his people.
Yeah, well...
I take care of myself.
Have it your way.
Can't start understanding the difference between a job... Think he's gonna talk.
A guy in the city, a dude named Tap.
He's pretty connected, we don't have to do any footwork. Pretty sure that guy's gonna say something to Remy.
Well, don't worry about him. We gotta find a way to move this blow out of here without Nels finding out.
You know, Nels never killed anybody. That's what I heard anyways.
That's why I ain't too scared. We're just packing up a few keys for us. We ain't being too greedy.
Just one other second here. Can never remember how to fucking. I wonder if I have to actually fire shells before I can chuck shell casings. That's how it works. We're going the other way. Got a good opportunity.
Police! Hands up!
You son of
Keep
a bitch!
Them up. You're going down!
He's here!
Fuck! Really? That was bullshit.
that should have been counted properly. That was my bad.
Remy takes care of his people.
Yeah, well, I take care of myself.
Have it your way. Kids don't understand the difference between a job and a career.
Think he's gonna talk?
Fuck that guy. I got a guy in the city we can pass the key to.
Hands up. Stay right where you are.
Son of a bitch! You're going down.
Yeah. Like, what the hell? Cell phone fucked me up. I get it. There's something nearby.
Keep those hands up.
Yeah, no problem.
Police! Freeze! Now!
Who are you?
We're clear.
Good times.
Looks like that bail missed the target. I'll look at all of that closer to the end of the mission. Should be something inside this building too, from the looks of things. That was tackier. Nice. Actually, I'm thinking I'm gonna stick with my current loadout. I don't really want to swap this out, I might need it. And, I mean, I could use the taser, but I'd rather just arrest people. Tasering them doesn't count as a police takedown, which is kind of gay.
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light, all up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
I was complaining about this in the last episode, that it wasn't really giving me a good tutorial on it, and now it gives it to me. That's kind of a dick move. At this point in time, if people didn't know that and hadn't really paid attention or given a fuck, they'd have to go back and play like one or two episodes just to collect everything. It should give you that the first time you find evidence, if you're playing with it, or just, you know, kind of in the first or second episode. But the third is that's a bit of a dick move.
You want to call this in? We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Nelts first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about the scrub war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money. And a lot of us.
Yeah. They're done with each other. You gotta come after us. The 80s all over again.
This is why Gauss wants to stop this now. Before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, deeply off the books, I'm fine with it. Saves life.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't we sell the fence?
Because what's the end game? Put the big boys away, kingpins, and make it stick. We need a lot more than guns.
I don't know.
You're playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. They're my favorite
guys to play. Kinda curious what that check mark was back there. Or the, I don't know, like the flaggy piece? You know what? I'm gonna take a look at this quickly. Enough circumstantial evidence on Stoddard to get internal affairs interested. Gotcha. Oh shit. Next episode I can complete this. Hotshot isn't just some sippable pick-me-up for Miami street rat. Somebody's brewing this tipple? In bulk? If I'm lucky, I'll find a trail of slime leading me back to the source. Trace analysis. Cocaine hydrochloride also found. Cotton, styrofoam, and glass.
This drop missed the water.
That's an expensive mistake.
No doubt.
Not what I was expecting.
Wish I had like a bigger map that I could look at. Oh, that's how I do it. God damn it.
I think we can get a view from the water tower.
Forgot how to do that from the tutorial and damn it. Oh, that would have made life so much easier. Hold on. Just unlock some new stuff. Kind of want to check out the sniper rifle, because if I could get a suppressor on it pretty much right off the bat, I'd be down for that. What does it take? Ooh. Increases effective range and damage against vehicles. I don't really need the damage against vehicles, but I'll take the range. 13, extended mag 13. Wait. Oh, canted red dot sight. That's pretty fucking sweet. 7, 13. suppressor? 7. Ooh, that's not far off either. Okay, well, we'll try this out for a minute. See how she works. Cavalry found 15. And new stuff in here. Mac 10. No. I'm kind of tempted to go with the G17. What I really want is the bald eagle, though, and that's not far off, so. I mean, ammo-wise, I'm not really losing anything. Lose a bit of accuracy, get more range control and accuracy, or damage, though. Eh, I'm gonna stick with this for a little bit. Sure. Lasers. Compensator, hell yeah. Flash hider, muzzle breaker, heavy barrel. Oof. Oh, and it's an iron-sighted weapon right now. Cool. There we go. Sorry, my controller, for whatever reason, likes to tilt to the side for no apparent reason. I know I have, like, the motion on so that I can peek around corners, but every once in a while when I aim down the sights, it just wants to lean left. No rhyme or reason to it. Might be a little bit dangerous, but I'm gonna poke my head up here and see if I can scan some people.
We're not alone. Scan for any alarms.
Alarm? Oh, what? Okay, so it's a lot like Far Cry that way.
Not alone, the cold war is a name from next to the
here and see if I can't find the other warrants.
There's a lot of guys in there.
What's the call?
Let's move in.
Watercraft identified. So far, no go on warrants. There's gotta be one here, though. Oh, I think I found him. Warrant tagged. Got him. Brown Nathan Mac 10 carjacking. 12,000. 812.113. I wonder if that's like the offense number or something, or the amount on his bail, or I don't know what that number means, but whatever. For now, we gotta figure out how to get these assholes. I'm gonna start with some flanking. Oh, I wonder if I can even arrest them in the water. I might not be able to. Was that a siren in the background? Or is that just like background music? Drag this. Oh. You know what, I'm gonna backtrack and go around the other way. Seems like the better option. The way they're all looking at each other and shit. Plus it gives me access to this alarm box right off the bat. Thank you.
stay right where you are.
You even a...
Police, you're under arrest.
Yeah, yeah.
Your hands up. Don't move.
All right.
I'm sure the next missions are gonna, like, the more missions come and go,
stop.
The harder
you're
it's gonna
arrest.
Be to take these places.
Okay, down. Okay.
Much more complicated, but being episode 3, I'm not really surprised that was an easy to sort out pattern. They're all static, they're not moving or anything. This was a nice easy one.
Hands up! Keep them up!
You even a cop?
You're gonna find out.
Okay. What the hell are these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out. That looks like actual science stuff, as opposed to drug science stuff.
What the hell? Why would they be testing the water? A little bit odd, not gonna lie.
Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on.
I wonder if I have anything that actually has a suppressor on it yet. Or are they all just kind of locked at the same thing? Oh, I do. Ooh. Oh, I shouldn't, though. No, I'm not gonna. Because that's gonna make me want to not play so stealthy, and I want to play stealthy on this one. So, I'm just gonna keep it so that I can't play stealthy that way. And just start killing people, because I will. And I don't really want to. Not this time. There's plenty of other games for that.
We got more spots to check out.
Okay, back to the boat.
Let's see. Did I get all the evidence? Pretty sure I did. Oh, I didn't. Damn. That was just about a really sloppy move. Where be the rest?
Looks like paperwork there.
Okay, 4 more evidence. Wow, think that's total six this episode so far.
If the cartels are using the blades again, it makes sense. It's big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else.
There's a check mark.
What do you know about Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school. Gotta start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it. Sucked ass.
Where the hell does this land? There is something here. Huh. Tricky bastards. Oh. Tricky bastards. I apologize. What the hell? So that's just a random scattered evidence. Probably not associated with, probably not associated with the main game, or the main missions. So I'm gonna go find that. I don't wanna miss out on it. So far I've killed one person that I was supposed to, bring in for warrants. Other than that, the only people to die are just randoms. Case files. Kilo.
Nels' guys were sampling the wares.
Holy shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more just in this episode. These deeds grant Waffle Iron Trust of the Cayman Islands rights to several large hunks of worthless supposed toxic Everglades swamp. Nels must really like waffles. Oh, so that's why they've got the water testing shit. Nels is paying off the journalist Austin Springer to report the land around here is toxic. A great way to push a story. There isn't actually a story. Yeah. Oh, that isn't actually a story. Now the guy wants more money in journalism for sale. That guy created an ecological crisis that didn't exist. Went to the bus stop yesterday. My locker was empty. You know, I can do a lot of damage to you all without firing a shot. Payment every month. Nels, that was the deal, Springer.
Jeez. Nels owes the Springer guy money, too.
So Nels has other people after him. Good to know.
Right. Samples prior to 2010 show declining toxicity. Post-2010 samples show toxicity within acceptable margins, so there has been a spill of some kind, but the place has been safe for over a year. Underside of boat reveals exposure to tartrazine and 2.5. I can't even come close to pronouncing that. Both are present in various types of dye, and this boat was used to dump that dye in the water. Nels was dressing the set for some staged photos. Diaminothiolene. Dunno.
I don't think
that's
a weird
one.
Paint job.
You're right. This boat's been floating in chemically treated water.
Okay, 5 more. Just for this, at least. That's a 4. Can't check the next case until I find something for it. That's in 4. 3? No, 4s. Gotcha. Good spot. Nice. Still says it's 600 meters that way. Oh. Well, hello there, Scout Elite. I get it now. Better, but not bad. Oh, what? Really want the flare, but yeah, I'd rather have the flare if I could. But I don't think I have it unlocked yet. Nope. 13. Damn. All right. Well, hollow's pretty good. Wow, it takes much longer to reload that. It's okay though. Don't really plan to use it, it just looks cool.
Kai, I gotta ask you about something.
What's up?
You, Tyson.
No, that. Well, no, a girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two. Two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer.
Cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker. Look, believe it or not, he's not a bad guy.
Still haven't found that other random...
What the hell is this place?
No idea.
Okay, I'm gonna go find that other random...
Area.
There's fucking gators around.
I'm not saying that anyone has to do anything. I'm just saying that I'm going to church on Sunday, and Ed's coming with me. Ready? Wouldn't miss it.
All right, listen up. We got a buyer coming in.
So what?
So we're gonna look professional. I want patrols, groups of two. Get moving.
Sexual assault.
Your meeting's just breaking up. You're fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
Three evidence here. So there's gotta be at least two more. Yummy, algae bloom. So bad, so quick. Really? Are you fucking kidding me? That is not where you hide. Holy shit. If you blow this, I'm gonna be so pissed. Human blood type A, human urine, human tooth by cuspid, Pyramid python, skin shoes. I've only seen one asshole wearing snakeskin shoes lately and his name's Leo Ray. Probably safe to assume the blood, piss, and tooth are his. Oh. Awesome. What was that? That was weird. Oh, it's the gators below us. Oh, that's creepy. I wonder if I can separate them.
What? No.
Not ideal.
Hold it right there! You son of a...
Oh, that last one was stressful. Alligator grew up to 15 feet in length and can be as heavy as 1,000 pounds.
That isn't a hunter's kill. Someone really went to town on this thing.
Whoever did this was an asshole.
No doubt. Only tells you when you're so close. Okay, because I'm not done yet. Gotcha, gotcha.
Stop! Now!
Whoa,
please.
Whoa, you got it!
You know what? This was an old gator farm.
That's clever.
Oh, really?
I'll give him that.
Hey, Tommy, pick it up, man. You know the rules. Somebody at the radio at all.
He's are Nelson's guys. Here, talk to them.
Rick. Can't get Tommy.
No!
Hey. Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
Who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
He's taking a shit.
Nice.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell him that Nelson said it's time for the meet.
Okay. Where's he headed?
Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
We're in conversation anyway.
The meeting on that guy's phone? That's with Nelts.
He said they were headed...
Miami Aquatic Stadium has been shut down for a while. That's where they gotta be meeting.
Well, we're not gonna find it here.
Just in case. Also.
Police, you're under arrest.
Wait. Whoa. Get this
shit.
Look out!
That was beyond sloppy. Wow. Embarrassing. Got that yet. Got the 870p. Wait, do I have the 870p? Yeah, I have it, it's okay. What? I didn't realize you could set your sights. I still have an evidence to find here, though. Well, I can't really find it, so I'm gonna have to assume that it's up ahead more.
The stadium's just south of here.
Waste all day.
Hold tight.
Here. Really unfortunate. Wanted to collect all the evidence, but what can you do? Do what you can and find a walkthrough later.
Whoa, slow down. We don't want Nelts to know we're here.
Oh, you actually want to play the stealth card? Flank out of their view. You know, it just occurred to me I might have mislabeled the episode. This is in fact episode 3. There is 2 episodes before this. Oh, you crafty bitch.
Guy's running late.
Guy's
yeah, I remember when I was a little kid, I came here once. As motorboat pulling 10 girls in a pyramid, and they were like on that side of the lake, and then there was a boat pulling tiger on the other side of the lake. Well, unfortunately their paths crossed. Tiger's rope crossed over to girl's rope. Next thing you know, girl loses her hand. All the other girls, they dove in, they're trying to find her hand, and of course the tiger swam into the mix and that kind of messed stuff up. But the place closed down pretty soon after that.
Oh, go figure.
I never did find that hand.
Oh my god. Huh. Get the braces, you already look weird, man. Oh, God.
Hold it right there.
You got it. You got it.
Police! Stop!
Whoa, whoa, you got it.
Police.
You even a cop? You better have a...
Thought so. They pushed that button and we got ourselves a party.
Well, that didn't help at all. I don't really think I'm gonna be able to jump over it, nor grapple over it. Can't jump up there. So close. I almost had it. So stealth. Oh, this guy's easy.
Whoa, hold up. Let's not get spotted.
Police! Don't make a move.
These guys are easy once their conversation is over. Awesome. Getting you guys to split up is going to be a real pain in the ass then. Not sure how, what I'm going to do with the alarms either. Maybe try my last idea. No, because they're looking that way too. Fuck.
Yeah, I remember when I was a little kid, I came
here. There
we
go. Your conversation.
Pulling 10 girls in a pyramid. And they were like on that side of the lake.
And then there was a boat pulling Tiger on the other side of the lake. Well, unfortunately, their paths crossed. Tiger's rope crossed over to girl's rope. Next thing you know, the girl loses her hand. All the other girls, they dove in, they're trying to find her hand. And of course, the Tiger swam into the mix and that kind of messed stuff up. But, yeah, the place closed down pretty soon after that. I never did find that hand. Come on.
Okay. Conversation's over, split up. Perfect, perfect. A handyman.
Now, you got it. You got it.
Oh, shit, really? Well, I mean, this will be an easy arrest, I guess, but.
Hey, keep those hands working.
Behind the garbage can too, nice. That actually worked out pretty good. These two are trickier. I don't remember how I got these guys the last time.
Guy's running late. being a black and white?
Guy's a detective. They drive like regular cars.
You better stay the fuck out of the way, bitch. If you get me caught, I'm gonna be really, really, really pissed. Oh, God.
What are you gonna do with your shares?
I'm finally gonna get braces. You know, the inside ones, though. I don't wanna look weird.
I can get the braces. You already look weird, man.
Hey, fuck you.
Freeze! You even a cop?
Not really sure how I'm gonna take this guy out. Whoa, not sure how I'm gonna take all of them out. That's gonna be tricky.
Dude's just running late. Yeah, well, how late would you be with this much money on the line? I'd be 100%.
Yeah, exactly.
But missed that guy. How to take them out. Ooh, this boat got caught.
Oh, okay, you're gonna call me back later.
Don't move. Police.
Yeah, yeah. No problem.
Yo, you got it.
Nice, nice. Patience is key. Patience is key. Wait, what?
Put your hands up. And don't move.
You got it.
And the alarm is down.
Let's keep those alarms off.
Really not sure how I'm gonna take the 5 though. If only I had flashbangs. God, that would be beautiful. If I could separate them.
Can't make the base of the red.
Oh, this could be super risk.
That was weird.
Who the fuck was that guy we fed to the gators?
Leo? The guy's an asshole. Was an asshole. Worked for Remy.
I worked for Remy. You worked for Remy. How often does he feed his people to those things?
Freeze!
Stop! Stop!
Hey!
Nelts is running!
God damn it. Now I get to do it all again.
Whoa, hold up.
Wicked.
Hold it. Don't you move.
God, sucker.
Yeah, I remember when I was a little kid, I came here once. It was a motorboat. Pulling 10 girls.
Okay, I've heard that conversation before, so I'm just gonna let them have that conversation. Pretty these conversations, so they'll move.
Tiger on the other side of the lake.
Hopefully.
Well,
they'll get spotted.
Fortunately, their paths crossed. Tiger's rope crossed over to girl's rope. Next
okay,
you know,
kitty.
Girl
okay.
Loses her hand. All the other girls, they dove in, they're trying to find her hand, and of course, the tiger swam.
Kitty, fuck off.
Kind of messed stuff up. But, yeah, the place closed down pretty soon after that. They never did find that hand.
When's the meeting? Guys running late.
Come on.
Is it being a black and white? Guys from Texas. They drive like regular cars. Is he bringing his own guys? Wait, Remy's at. He's bringing half the force.
Stop! Hands up!
You got it! You got it!
Well, bright side is, I definitely got the pattern down now. Holy shit, an hour and 19 minutes.
Put your hands up, and don't move.
Whoa, whoa, you got it.
We got a guy down.
Hands up. Keep them up.
There we go. Now for the tricky parts. You don't see nothing. I am invisible. Oh, 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 back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Really like the fact that your legs are actual solid objects, but it kind of fucks you up when you're crawling around sometimes. You can fuck off for a minute.
What the hell? What's up?
Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. You don't see nothing. You don't
see
nothing.
That?
You don't see nothing. You don't see nothing. God damn it. Ah. Fuck.
Whoa, hold up. Let's not get spotted.
Police, you're under arrest.
Yeah, I remember when I was a little kid, I came here once. It was a motorboat pulling 10 girls in a pyramid. And they were like,
I may as well look at them and hear the conversation again.
Tiger on the other side of the lake. Well,
wish there was a better checkpoint once you got like halfway through the stadium, a checkpoint here or something. That'd be nice. But no, do it again.
Next thing you know, girl loses her hand. All the other girls, they dove in, they're trying to find her hand. And of course, the tiger swam into the mix and that kind of messed stuff up. But, yeah, the place closed down pretty soon after that. They never did find that hand. Come on.
Come on is right. Go. Move. Good boy.
Stop right there.
You got right side is all this experience that I'm just kind of farming by accident. Jesus, an hour and a half already.
Freeze. MPD.
Whoa, whoa, you got it.
The meeting. Guy's running late. Is it gonna be in a black and white? Guy's a detective. They drive like regular cars. Is he bringing his own guys? The way Remy's acting, he's bringing half the force. What are you gonna do with your shares?
Finally gonna get braces. You know, the inside ones, though. I don't want to look weird.
Just fucking get the braces. You already look weird, man.
Hey, fuck you.
There's a guy down over here!
Hands up. Keep them up.
You even a cop?
Okay, well. Oh, what? AKM. I don't think I have that yet. Ooh, I don't. Kill. I feel like if I arrest him around this corner, I'm not gonna get caught.
What the hell was that?
Well, I mean, that wasn't really an intended arrest here, but I'll take it, I guess.
Freeze!
You got it! You got it!
Go! Get after Nels!
There.
Nice.
Hands up. Shit. And keep them up.
You got it. You got it.
Good. Let's keep those alarms off.
Okay. Stressful. Now, how to deal with the rest of them? There's a guy down there. There's no evidence here, so that's the bright side. Maybe I can just skip these guys and Nets is over here. That's the case. I'd take it. Because there's no real easy way to separate the five of them and arrest them individually. And even if I got her to help, we're not going to arrest all of them individually very well. So let's just get Nels.
Nels! Get your hands up!
Nels.
Keep them up!
Sorry. Nels.
Mendoza, right?
Save it!
I took Starter's deal. You got some fucked up friends, Mendoza.
Wait, what deal?
I'm a ghost to you. You hear me?
Damn it!
I'll call in a chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.
The evidence is piling against Stoddard. Go figure. Never would have seen that one coming.
Place doesn't have many windows, so smoke should be effective. I want a three-man team going in here and another here. Snipers, here and here.
Looks like Stoddard's got it all under control.
Fuck that. We had him first.
Nick?
Fuck yeah.
You want to make sure it's locked first, Hacha?
Huh.
Finally, we catch a break.
Shots fired!
Stoddard, we're going in!
The fuck you are!
See if your boys can take some heat off of us!
I see him!
Stand down.
We got this, Sergeant. I said we got this!
I'm not geared for this shit either.
What the hell are you doing?
It's our case, Stoddard. Back off!
Yeah.
Get back!
All units, please stand by. Relay further details.
Go, now!
Oh, shit. I really wish I had different equipment.
Get them out!
Oh.
Left clear!
Get upstairs!
You better know what you're doing, Mendoza.
I really just want my own equipment. What the hell? No evidence of here. Hell yeah. Okay, Deagle, hell is the ass. If I'm going loud, what do I want? AKM, not really. Don't really want a semi-auto sniper either. I want something that's semi-automatic to full automatic. See how this stacks up to the AK. AK's got more range, but less accuracy and control. And I'm kind of down for accuracy and control. Range isn't so much of an issue right now. Micro hollow. All seems pretty good, actually. Don't need canted. Compensator, we're not going quiet. Same thing, armored insert, not going quiet. I feel like this is a good time to have armored insert and the gas mask. Gas could definitely become an issue here.
A shooter!
Be advised, we have backup.
Ah!
Ha! Huh, you did get him. That's awesome.
Oop. Right now! Go! Move! Hey!
Took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all. I'm out of here.
Put the piece down. Then we can talk about Stoddard, this deal, whatever else you want.
Oh,
what? The hell was
what?
That, Stoddard?
Looks like I just saved your life, Mendoza.
He was surrendering.
Leave it alone, partner.
I say you were in danger.
Right. He was dangerous because he was talking about your deal.
Leave it alone, Nick.
The hell I will.
No, I'm curious. What, did Nels say something interesting, Nick?
We're done here.
Listen to your partner. She's a smart lady.
Oh, we are here. So not fucking done. Lies.
You're kidding.
There you go, Nick. Congrats on a job well done.
Smart lady. Now I see why.
Well, an hour and a half definitely seems like a pretty good episode 3, so I'm going to end it here. I might do episode 4 in a short little while, but I'm going to take a break. See you guys in the next episode.